ECW is back with the self-proclaimed chick magnet.
Man, nothing says I'm a jackass like wearing a fedora, huh? When Miz first started, it was like spiky hair Miz, and he was almost like an MTV host type personality.
WWE's about to get a reality check.
And I remember he always had the fedora, and he had the bedazzled jorts. Those were odd choices, not ones that I would have made. And clearly ones that he, at some point in time, thought were cool.
I don't get it.
I don't either.
I don't get it.
He didn't know who he was. You know, he would come out with like the big board shorts and then like the chick magnet shirt, cut off sleeve with that fedora and the bandana. Why did you think it was okay to come out with this fedora over the bandana, which I still don't understand? Like, it's gotta be one or the other, right? Like, wear a fedora, wear a bandana. But to wear the fedora over the bandana, and I'm not a fashionista, I don't know. I'm not a stylish guy. But Miz, he had no style.
You think this is why the Miz is a magnet?
No, we know it's not his dancing, so we know that much.
Certainly had a face that you kind of wanted to smack every so often. And that was before he started wearing the hat. I think he thought it would get him heat, and it definitely did. Because he just wanted to knock it off his head. He wanted to smack it right off his face.
The WWE fans are going to choose the Miz.
Mike and I would talk about it. It's called peacocking. You want the attention. If everyone's wearing trunks or long tights, they might not know who you are, but oh, that's the guy who wears the hat and the bandana and the shorts. So it definitely worked to get him noticed, but I think he realized, okay, I gotta be taken more seriously.
So now I stand before you a new man, new attitude, new look.
And then all of a sudden, you know, the suits come out. The Fendi shoes, the red bottoms, you know, Louis Vuittons. Mr. Hollywood, you know, Hollywood Miz, you know. I think it was probably Maryse, you know, styled him up.
The most beautiful man on earth, my husband, the Miz!
I think you get older, you just change as you go. I think he went from being a 25-year-old to a 40-year-old man. And it's interesting to see all the evolution through his hair, his clothes. He looks like a star. Just by the way he talks and walks and the way he just carries himself, he's money. Through the years, he proved that he's really multidimensional. There's no one like him in WWE today.